As you all know, in case you may not have heard, Dinah Shore passed away yesterday. She was 76. She died in Beverly Hills, California. She was with her ex-husband, George Montgomery, and their two adult children and three grandchildren. Back in the 1950s, Dinah Shore won 10 Emmy Awards, more than any other performer in television history. She also earned 9 gold records for her vocal talents. She was born Frances Rose Shore on March 1st of 1917. Coincidence, so was Glenn Miller. As a matter of fact, Dinah Shore was one of the first young budding singers. She was there at the opening of Glenn Miller's grand opening at the Glen Island Casino. I have a photo of Dinah with Glenn, and sure brings back a lot of memories. Well, anyway, the reason that she received the name of Dinah was that when she was attending the Vanderbilt University in Nashville, she auditioned for New York disc jockey Martin Block, who forgot her name and says, Dinah. And she won the show, and from then on, she was called Dinah. Dinah Shore. So Martin Block is the one who gave her her name of Dinah Shore. She became the first entertainer to visit the front lines in World War II also. And she wrote 3 best-selling cookbooks, and I'm sure many of you remember Dinah Shore's television programs as far as with her cooking guest stars and all. Her passion for golf led her 22 years ago to found the annual Ladies Professional Golf Association tournament that bears her name, the Dinah Shore Golf. And when I was with the Cadillac Motor Car Division, we did a lot of things with the Dinah Shore Golf tournament. I never did get a chance to meet Dinah Shore. But we do have her records here, and we like to play Dinah's records all the time. So I hope you enjoy our next half hour, commercial-free, thanks to Marion Land and Homes Realty. And we'd like to play this for you as a special memorial show to Dinah Shore. So right now, I'd like to get the Dinah Shore special started with probably one of her biggest hits, a novelty tune. Dinah had many, many novelty tunes as hits, but you're also going to hear some beautiful ballads by the late, great Dinah Shore.
East is east and west is west, and the wrong one I have chose. Let's go where I'll keep on wearing those frills and flowers and buttons and bows, rings and things and buttons and bows. Don't bury me in this prairie, take me where the cement grows. Let's move down to some big town where they love a gal by the cut of her clothes, and I'll stand out in buttons and bows. I'll love you in buckskins and skirts that I've homespun, but I'll love you longer, stronger, where your friends don't tote a gun. My bones denounce the buckboard bounce, and the cactus hurts my toes. Let's keep using those silks and satins and linens and shows, and I'm all yours in buttons and bows. My bones denounce the buckboard bounce, and the cactus hurts my toes. Let's bamboos where gals keep using those silks and linen to shows, and I'm all yours in buttons and bows. Give me eastern trim and where women are women, and high silk hose and peekaboo clothes and French perfume that rocks the room, and I'm all yours in buttons and bows. Buttons and bows. Buttons and bows.
My funny valentine. Your looks are laughable.
Tribute to the late Dinah Shore, right here on your Sunrise Serenade. I'm Gene Martin, your host, presenting some tunes by Dinah, some of your old-time novelty favorites, and also some beautiful ballads, too, as Dinah was always so great in singing. Right now, let's go back to one that was a real big band favorite, but Dinah recorded this one some years ago on the Capitol label, and it's called Sentimental Journey.
Gonna take a sentimental journey. Gonna set my heart at ease. Gonna make a sentimental journey to renew old memories. Got my bags, I got my reservation. Any time I could afford. In wild anticipation, long to hear that all aboard. Seven, that's the time we leave at seven. I'll be waiting up for heaven, counting every mile of railroad that takes me back. Never thought my heart could be for you. Why did I decide to roam? Gonna take a sentimental journey. Sentimental journey home. I wanna go back home. Way down the night. fire at a catfish fry. I miss the black-eyed peas, mustard green, candied yam, home-baked beans. I want to fill my lungs with southern air. Whistle, 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 barbecue when I'm back.
One of the favorite ballads of mine, which is on a nice CD put out by Capitol Records. It's a nice ballad, and it features Dinah in a really, really nice mood, and she sings, "I'll Walk Alone." Here's Dinah Shore.
I don't not alone. They'll ask me why, and I'll tell them I'd rather
teams up with one of your all-time favorites, Buddy Clark, in this nice record, which was a pretty good hit for Dinah Shore and Buddy Clark. Baby, it's cold outside.
I really can't stay.
Baby, it's cold outside.
I gotta go
but
away.
Baby, it's cold outside.
This evening has
been hoping that you'd drop in.
So very nice.
I'll hold your hand. They're just like
my ice. Mother will start to worry.
Beautiful, what's your
my
heart?
My father will be pacing.
Listen to the fireplace
now,
roar.
Now, really, I've got to go.
Beautiful, please don't
hurt. Well, maybe just a half a drink
put
more.
Put some records on while I pour.
The neighbors might
but
think.
Baby, it's bad out there.
Say, what's in the street?
No cab to be had out there.
I wish I knew
your eyes are like starlight now.
To break the spell.
I'll take your hat. Your hair looks swell.
I ought to say no, no, no.
Mind
sir.
If I move in close?
At least I'm going to say that I tried.
What's the sense in hurting my pride?
I really can't
oh, baby, don't hold out.
Oh,
baby, it's cold outside.
Nice and comfortable in here, isn't it, honey?
Yeah. I simply must
but
go.
But baby, it's cold outside.
The answer is
but
no.
But baby, it's cold outside.
The welcome has
how
been.
How lucky that you dropped in.
So nice and warm.
Look out the window at that door.
My sister will be suspicious.
Gosh, your lips look delicious.
My brother will be there at the door.
Waves upon a tropical shore.
My maiden aunt's mind is vicious.
Your lips are delicious.
Or maybe just a cigarette more.
Never such a blizzard before.
I gotta get
but
home.
Baby, you breathe out there.
Say, lend me your
it's
coat.
It's up to your knees out there.
You've really been
I thrill when you touch my hand.
Oh, don't you see?
How can you do this thing to me?
It's bound to be talk to me.
Think
tomorrow.
Of my lifelong
at
sorrow.
At least there will be plenty of flies.
If you caught pneumonia and died,
really can't
get
stay.
Over that old out.
Oh,
baby,
but
it's cold. You know it's cold outside?
Yeah. Seems like dreams like I always had could be, should be making me glad. Why am I blue? It's up to you to explain. I'm thinking maybe, baby, need, and you'll be pleading in vain. It had to be you. It had to be you. I wandered around and finally found somebody who could make me be true.
Listening to a special tribute to the late Dinah Shore, who passed away yesterday. This is Gene Martin here on your Sunrise Serenade on a special edition of your revolving bandstand. Dinah had so many beautiful ballads as you're hearing today, but also it was the novelty tunes that kept her so popular. Here's one that you might remember.
I don't want no cake.
In 1946, Dinah Shore recorded this next record, which was to become one of the big hits of the year.
That my lover is true and will
blackened bird will sing the saddest kind of song. He knows things are wrong, and he's right.
Dancing, carefree and romancing, happy with my someone new. I'm laughing on the outside, crying on the inside, 'cause I'm still in love with you. They see me night and day, having such a gay time. They don't know what I go through. I'm laughing on the outside, crying on the inside, 'cause I'm still in love with you. No. We meet.
be.
Right here on Sunshine 720.